हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द न्यू टॉपिक वेक्टर इंटीग्रेशन। ऑलरेडी इन माय लास्ट वीडियोस वी हैव सीन द वेक्टर डिफरेंशिएशन, सो नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द वेक्टर इंटीग्रेशन। इन दैट फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस द लाइन इंटीग्रल। सो इट इज़ गिवन बाय द फॉर्मूला इंटीग्रेशन vector f into dr. So here r indicates the position vector, that is r is given by x plus I into y plus j. So and this is what vector along a closed curve C. So we will see two note. The first note is work. If f represent the variable force, if this represent the force acting on a particle along some arc, I will consider some arc AB, then the total work done is given by integration A to B F into dr, that is the dot product. Second one is circulation. If vector V represent the velocity of a liquid, then closed integration of V into dr under a closed curve C is called a circulation of V around the closed curve C. So based on these two notes, we are going to discuss some example. So the first example is, if a force F equal to 2x square y into I plus 3xy into j displace a particle in the xy plane from point 0 0, that is origin, to 1 comma 4 along the curve y equal to 4x square. The question is here, find the work done. First I will write the formula of work done, that is integration of vector f into dr along a closed curve C. So here already I have told r is the position vector, that is xi plus yj, we are discussing in xy plane. So therefore dr equal to, I will differentiate this one, so r, derivative of r is dr, x is dx into I plus y is dy into j. Therefore work done equal to, I will put the vector f here into dr, so this is the dot product. So after multiplication, I will get 2x square y dx plus 3xy into dy. So in question, they have mentioned, find the work done along the parabola y equal to 4x square. So for that, I will calculate along the curve y equal to 4x square. So this is, I will differentiate this one. So derivative of y is dy and 4x square derivative is 8x into dx. So as well as I am replacing y in terms of x, therefore I will consider the points in terms of x. So here the x value is 0 and here the x value is 1. The limit become 0 to 1. So and I will put value of y here, that is 4x square, that is 4x, and dy is what? 8x into dx. Now I will simplify this one. After simplification I will get 104, integration of 0 to 1, 104 x is to 4 into dx. So 104 is constant, derivative of integration of x is to 4 is x is to 5 upon 5 between the limit 0 to 1. Therefore, I will get work done as 104 upon 5. We will see one more example which is similar to the last example. Again, the question is here, find the work done when a force F is given by x square minus y square plus x into I minus 2xy plus y into j moves a particle from origin, that is nothing but 0 to 0 comma 0 to 1 comma 1 along a parabola y square equal to x. So first I will write the formula. So this is vector F into vector dr. So this is what the dot product. I will simplify this one. So the question is here, along the curve y square equal to x, so I will differentiate this one, it become 2y into dy equal to dx. So y, if y square equal to x, then the value of y is what? Root x. And points are from origin to 1 comma 1, that is 0 comma 0 to 1 comma 1. Again I am replacing the value of y in terms of x, therefore I will take here the limit of x, that is here x is 0 and here x is 1, 0 to 1. I will put the values x square right as it is, under integration 0 to 1, y square is nothing but x plus x into dx minus, in one more bracket, 2x, I will write as it is, y is nothing but root x plus root x into dy is what here, dx upon 2 into y. So again I will put the value of y, completely I will convert the example in terms of x only, value of y is root x. So after simplification I will get the work done as minus 2 upon 3, and the work is always positive, therefore the required answer is 2 upon 3. Thank you.